Hello, Steve here, and today, me and Zapple Computer are going to break sequence and launch tons of new models to make our lineup bigger to solve that problem I encountered when I was comparing Zapples to Apples at the Mineola train station in New York. So, here we are. I don't have time to draw all the pictures of the computers, but you'll get what they look like if you know Apple history. Anyway, we're launching computers in the Zackintosh lineup, including the Power Zackintosh, the Zackintosh the Quadrax, which is like Quadra, LP, which is like LC, and then PerformX, which is like Performa. Other models include the iZack, which is like the iMac. All these models I'm mentioning are fully upgradable. All the computer models. The iZook laptop. The PowerZook laptop, based off the PowerBook series, includes 3, 4, and modern numbering systems for it. Then there's the ZackBook, ZackBook Air, and ZackBook Pro. Zack Mini, Zack Pro, PowerZack, Intosh, G3, G4, G5. All you can think of. Even some cube models. Outside the computing realm is the smart devices, which we're going to try as hard as we can to make them as expandable as possible. All of them will definitely come with the ports, but and at least a SD card reader for the phones and MP3 players. So we've got the iZod, iZod Mini, iZod Nano, iZod Shuffle, iZone, iZad, iZad Pro, iZad Mini. All that stuff. And the Zapple Watch, which uses the Orange Pi and Banana Pi Zero computers with a quad-core ARM Cortex A7 processor. Another thing we're gonna launch is Zeroport Extreme, Zeroport Express, and the Zapple TV. Not right now, we're not gonna launch the Zapple TV or the Zackintosh TV just yet. Just need to get like approval from the FCC. So if you like any of these models, contact at ekotcher@yahoo.com for pricing and info.